2019 big screen wrap up. You thought only Nem could do one of these? Let's get it.
Another year is done.
Another year is done.
Another's on the rise. The credits scrolling up for all these films we love. Throw your popcorn in the sky. Sky, sky. Yeah, yeah.
2020 right around the corner. 2019, yeah, it's over. We hit the big screen for the main attraction. So let's take a look back at all the lights, camera, action.
Big moves for the superheroes. Couple new faces to start the hero. First up was a throwback pop. A Mickey Shield member with two eyes. Captain Campbell paid the way. And Mr. Parker's still at his date. So far away from home. But you know Marvel's not alone. Just shout the word. Maybe this universe has some hope. DC finally brought their A-game. The same name, but the nights change.
For the comedy king,
a new side of the tale I never thought I'd see. With little kid Bruce Wayne taking a backseat. Yeah, Arthur had to be the best surprise. And Mr. Phoenix took us on a ride. Nobody's laughing now. The head of Squad Suicide. To put on a happy face tonight. Waited my whole life to finally see the next one. Oh, I'm not talking about not only in the captain. Real life Charizard and Geodude. I'm seeing 8-year old Ben's dreams coming true. Yeah, the concept got me worried. Talking Pikachu, not just cute and furry. Had to see it for myself. Rhyme City lived up to the posters. Tendo got me hoping. Sequel coming in a hurry. Back in black with some milk from Asgard. I think it was nice, but it didn't go that hard. Tarantino made his best in gears. LTC and Brad getting all the cheers. Richard Jewell Eastwood film, you gotta see. Fun fact, Paul grew up down the road from me. Year 1917, looked like one scene. Technical groundbreaking masterpiece. And Disney doubled down on the remix. Two more low stakes, always guaranteed to make bang. But lions talking and singing, is it the same? When they're super realistic, just couldn't buy in the vision. Sorry, I can't say it was really the best move. Will Smith, nothing against you. But if they're really gonna make a billion, better get ready for them to do it to every cartoon. Speaking of Mickey, the force rose up again. The last chapter brought it all to an end. Bunch of twists and turns for Aiden Kylo Ren. The Emperor returned cause no one's really there. And no, the movie's not perfection. Trilogy could use some more direction. But what did we expect? The Star Wars fan easily impressed me things. At least the last Sith Lord wasn't Jar Jar Binks. Sequel season, summertime toys are back. Another masterpiece, almost a decade past. Keanu Boom, Canada brought a couple lads. But not before we and Dog dough up a table fast. The king of the monsters came back to play. But this time was mankind he had to say. Losers club grown up now present day. The dance of clown can lose only if you break. Died on a movie, took the crown. There's no competition. Entire decade coming down to a final mission. Craziest stakes, whatever it takes. And in the end we get to avenge all our mistakes. Our biggest heroes that didn't fail to deliver. Box office gold, they get the all-time winner. Another year is done.
Another year is done.
Another's on the rise.
Rise.
The credits scrolling up. All these films.